let's play. Now I'm gonna tilt it. So let's get started.
Let's play. Let's get started.
Okay, what was that for?
Okay, now this is a TNT world.
Yeah.
And And if you know how to read, if you're a little kid, like six year old, I don't know.
Some six year olds.
Okay, I'm gonna go in creative mode. I'm gonna do something for you guys.
Yeah, we're allowed to go in creative mode.
Guys,
not that much.
Put it in
behind you. Fire icon's behind you.
I know. Put it on. TNT made its own fire icon.
No, it looks like a fire. That literally looks like a hand of fire.
Oh, say what it looks like to you. It looks like to us is a fire icon.
Actually,
say in the comments what it looks like to you.
Since I saw the whole thing, now it looks like a hand. It's three fingers.
It looks like a ghost to me,
actually. Yeah, it does.
Does it look like a ghost to you guys? Comment yes or no. Yes or no.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna let this fire before I get back to the house.
You're not in survival mode.
I know.
You're also back at the house.
I know. Okay, let's do this.
I'm putting torches. Actually, let's put the torches only on the rock. And guys, if you wanna play with us, you have to friend us, and then we'll send an invitation to you guys.
Yeah. Then you'll be, and if you're our best fan, we're gonna friend you, and we're gonna unfriend you, whatever you do mean to us, right?
Yeah.
If you're our biggest fan.
Just try not to do that much mean stuff to us.
Yes, try to.
Why did you just say try to? You meant try not to? Or try not on our sources?
I said try to. Be nice to us.
Oh, okay.
Oh, stop.
Actually, I'm gonna hit you with my X once. No, that's how much damage you did to me. Actually, you did Kirkle Soul twice. That's how much damage you did to me, 4 hearts.
Okay! Okay, spray this off for it. No, I break it. You fix it.
No, let's break this whole floor first.
I'm still using my stone pickaxe, because I don't want to, you know, break these walls off. I do this side. I want to get rid of this. Dang, I only have 5 more left. No, I'm doing the rest of this.
I'm sorry. Let's plug it back in. Oh, check your battery level. To check it, you have to take the thing out. It's not even charging. Well, it's up on battery. I made it!
What? Oh my god!
Keep this one whole. I'm gonna do this so we can at least get out.
No, that's fine. That's fine. Okay.
Wait a second. I have an idea. And then replace that with bedrock or something.
Yeah. No!
Okay, fine.
With this big space.
I have a door in my inventory, actually. I have two matter of fact.
Okay, that's fine. Oh, we have water. I can fix that. Oh my god. No. We need to fix that because this is real fall.
Okay.
No!
Ow.
No! I literally almost fell in the freaking lava. Not my cobblestone! My bedrock!
I need to go create more for this.
I know. It's so hard. Okay, in the next shape that I make with this baby, it's gonna break, right? So, no, in the next one.
What is happening?
There you go, I got it right.
No, I need to take a breath! So hard.
You in creative mode, you can. Actually, no, you don't have to go in creative mode to get here. I'm making stairs for us. Okay? No, don't cover it. I'm covering it.
I did this. There you go.
Come on.
I'm and torches. Well, I'm gonna ask Daddy if he could watch a live stream.
Daddy, can you watch a live stream on your phone?
I heard a crack in my leg.
Oh my god, that was so cool.
You almost fell?
Yeah. Now, can you get me more cobblestone? I mean, bedrock.
Wait, don't you have more in your inventory?
No.
You can use other blocks.
No. Okay, whatever. I'm gonna create one anyways.
I know we're bedrock, but I'm gonna go and create one to get one. I got 3 stacks.
Awesome. I'm getting one more stack. Why I keep getting tired? I keep getting tired. Why do I keep getting tired? Oh,
no! I messed up!
And get on top of the roof. Okay, how do I get back in? Where the heck is the house? Oh my. That was not off. Make it this high.
But don't do that yet.
Or can we make a cycle 4?
Not right now. Now I'm getting dirt.
No, this can be our second floor. I'm making the second floor, floor. I'm making the second floor floor. Get it? I'm making the second floor's floor. I'm making the second floor's floor. I didn't know I was creative.
Actually, me either.
This is the almost lame. This is so lame.
How in the world did you just get in that house?
Jumped. Where's the house? I forget.
There's bedrock right there. What? It's a cross.
I know. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, we're crossing, Mossy. Okay, I'm going to create one, that's it. Little crossy mossy. want to know something?
What?
I did it. Only this one. I didn't do the other ones. I'm serious.
I know.
I only did this one.
Okay.
I'm making it longer though. Longer. Oh my god. Making a U-turn. You know why they call it U-turn? Because it makes a letter U.
Actually, that's creeping me out the way you say that.
Yeah. No, look at the shape. Looks like macaroon.
That's an inch basically. Just long through the line. Just want you to put a long through the line on the edge.
No. Standing there and you didn't have no blocks, and then all the blocks that broke, you got them when they broke. Okay. And that is some nonsense. I didn't die.
Wait, I want to tell us what to use. Sarah's turn.
TNT explosion. I need all this TNT, by the way.
This is a real TNT explosion.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I survived!
I survived that farther than you!
I was hit once!
Oh no.
I was hit by the TNT once, but then I survived.
God, do that again. Wait, do it again. Hold on, not yet. Okay. Wait. We're gonna go farther. No, you stay over there. Okay, go on. Wait.
I messed up. Just killed it.
Do it again. Stay up. Do it again. And make this farther. Oh, I can't. No, wait. No, do it yet.
What the heck? It looks at TNT.
Don't die. I'll just fix it.
That was funny.
How did I survive that? Yeah.
Didn't the TNT explode right under you?
Yeah.
How did I survive actually? The TNT's broken too. It doesn't function properly. What? We were so lucky they put the bedrock there. We would have died.
Yeah.
Make it farther. No, don't light it yet. We have to make this farther.
Don't light
anything
at all. To make this harder.
Do not let anything in here.
Sorry.
Let anything out here, okay, Mom?
I'm going to make a wall too.
What?
I'm making a wall.
I'm scared. This is going to be awesome.
Okay.
Fix the wall. We're gonna be going all the way back. Head off?
Yeah.
We're gonna be going all the way back. We're gonna be going up here. Up here, okay? Mm-hmm. All the way back here. Make sure you prepare for this. Okay.
What? We're not ready.
I'm gonna tell you where the light is at, okay?
I'm making the wall still.
No, right here. Look, right there. Okay? Right there.
I want to light wherever I want, making the walls.
Don't light in here, though.
Why?
What?
I can't even do that anyways. How would I do that anyways if I'm building the wall?
No, let's make a world. Okay, we're going to make this on my screen, but don't. I'm not going to tell the people.
No, excuse me.
We're gonna do that on the next video, but we're not gonna leave this video yet, so keep watching.
I have to do the shield.
I'm ready to do it. I want TNT.
Why do you have to do the ceiling?
So the TNT doesn't explode the rest of yours.
Oh no. Yeah, you also have to do back it. No, what the frick? You just broke where my stuff was.
There you go.
You literally... You literally just broke where my stuff was. I just have to make it again now.
What'd you make? You know you're doing all that,
it was
right?
Back there.
It was all the way back there.
You know you're filling all that with bedrock, right? I'm not doing that.
Okay.
But no, are you gonna go in here with me?
Can I light it now?
No. No, I'm so.
Okay, close. Light it now.
No.
And nothing's gonna explode.
Oh no! Run back here! Run back here!
It just pushed me.
Oh my god.
Someone help me. That brought me down to 2 hearts.
It broke it.
What?
That brought me down to 2 hearts.
It broke it.
Oh my god.
That TNT explosion brought me down to 2 hearts.
I didn't know I was in creative mode.
Oh my god.
What?
We have a fabulous view now.
Okay. Now do it again. Break it again.
No, I'm going back to the house. I think we did it wrong.
Can you teleport me when you're done?
Wait a second. I'm gonna do something. Trust me, you're gonna fall in the water.
So we make that world now? Shall we know? Shall we say our goodbyes?
Not yet.
Seriously? Yeah, baby.
You don't need to go in creative mode.
Yeah, I'm a baby.
Make yourself so you can fly.
I can fly with this rubber.
Oh, that feels so good. I need to stretch. I don't want to do it anymore, though.
Stretch.
Daddy! Where is that?
Would you break that glass?
No, it was like that.
If you fix that, I'll be
in the next. There we go.
Hard mode.
No! No!
Normal.
No!
Hard.
No!
Peaceful.
Yes.
Night. Day.
I'm gonna tell Daddy.
Night?
I mean night? Yay.
Oh, okay, so you don't want the well, excuse me.
I do. I'll keep it like this.
You're breaking it.
Mm-hmm. I was just wanting to keep it like this. Ball fishing. I'm opening the water.
Oh, okay. There you go. I did it for you.
Yay!
Now we have no water.
Because you broke my water bottle.
Torches. I didn't even place them.
Okay. So look, my brother just put
No, I know. I just placed this one and this one, and earlier a lot, like when I was making this world, I placed this one.
And then, but I probably won't place this much. You just placed 4 or 2 or 3 or 1. That's all I placed.
I just placed 3 on the wall, actually.
Yeah, but he never ever places it like this. He only places it on the wall.
I do it sometimes, but if it's like that, I would place it on the bottom.
Yeah, he never does it in a straight line. Like
yeah.
Before. He only does it crazy on the floor, right? Not crazy, like all around the floor, right?
Yeah.
But, oh my god.
Yes. So I did not do that, you're right.
Yeah, that's one thing creepy. That's two. The second thing, that's the creepiest one that we found yesterday. Look at what we made the world yesterday.
So, look what's creepy is that the dirt. How is there dirt? There used to be stone here.
We made this yesterday. Is that crazy how far we made this to go?
But it used to be a regular cave.
By the way.
And also we made this big house.
Wait a
while. Just 10 minutes. The top two creepiest things. That's just stupid. We need white
wood.
We need eight worlds.
Okay. Wait, so I think we need to do we didn't do a live stream of the house tour actually. Shall we do it? We just did a house tour for Daddy, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't show them the whole house. Okay, no. You show them your room. Show them the rooms. Well, your room.
Wait, I'm gonna show them my farm first. My both my farms. But I'm gonna show them my room.
Wait, make another live stream actually.
Guys, I'm gonna show you my room. See, this is my room.
Noah's room.
I have a joker box. There's really nothing in anything. Yeah, there's nothing in any of these.
I'm coming with them. And
this is my cactus farm.
Can I just tell them one thing about this? What? This is a little chanting room, and then over here, you walk out to this door. His little balcony.
So guys, this is my cactus farm, and you could talk about yours and stuff, and
wait, look at this. I see you.
Why is there a pig in my farm?
This is, I'm going to kill it.
Wait, I'm going to make mud.
Wait
a second.
No, are you serious?
Wait, I'll
do something. Don't go with nothing in my property. Right. No, don't show them nothing in my property, okay? Nothing that's
okay,
mine.
Don't look, I want to do something. Actually, no, you can
look. Don't tell them nothing that's mine, okay, Noah?
Mud.
Looks like I have a red one, right, guys? Looks like I'm a bunny.
There's your mud.
Go see what.
There's your mud. The same grass.
Oh my.
Hey guys, you want to see how good my bow is?
Just killed the pig when you made one frame.
I have 6 pork chops.
Okay, give them more of your house chores. You're done?
What?
Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done. Actually, no, I need to do the top part of mine.
Are you done your house? Oh yeah. I did that top part. I showed you.
Can I make more of my house? No, I have to show them the inside.
Oh, and also show them this.
You could show them that.
And then this is a little glass. Look out. Which is, you know, shaped as a teen Titans tower.
You know, you said just a T, but
and it's guys, shaped as a T.
And if guys, if you know the show Teen Titans, that's the Teen Titans tower shape.
Yeah, because it's out of Teen Titans.
Okay, I have a little cactus one. Another cactus one. Got it. And I have a little cactus.
Ready? Ready? Are you done?
And wait, this is my enchantment table room. And there you go.
Guys, comment what's your favorite color.
Hold on.
Your
My turn?
Yeah.
I'm gonna show you my chore thing. First, let's start outside.
Why are you doing that? I'm gonna build most of my house.
First, let's start outside. This is my little balcony. And then, I'm gonna go downstairs. Downstairs. I'm gonna lock the door. Nyla's room. And then, this is my bed.
What is wrong with this?
And this is my chest.
Nyla, I think the ladder's broken.
And then, it's my window in the second to my chest, to my brother's room. And then, you really love this part.
This food. The wooden, for some reason, this wooden ladder part just rotted for some reason.
Okay. And then I got food here. This is my food, that's my seeds, and then this is my food, sorry. Done. Now, you see, what is this ladder for? There's nothing upstairs that you need. I'm running upstairs. My dog's bed. Her little pink, purple bed, flower filter, and her stuff that she needs.
And if you guys see here, I'm building another floor.
Okay, floor. I'm gonna. You're being three floors?
Yes.
Okay, I'm making another floor. Okay, I'm making another floor.
Okay, look, then I'm gonna do this for you so we have space. Wait.
Oh my god, it looks like something.
We don't need another hallway. I'm gonna do something.
What is this for? Oh, yeah.
Where is
it? You have to go to another hallway? Oh my god, that would be crazy.
No.
What am I gonna put up here? Is this gonna be all of our old storage that we don't need? That we need?
Mm-hmm.
What is that? That's the hallway?
No, there's not gonna be a hallway.
What is that?
We're both having an extra space.
Oh. No, wait.
I don't know.
No, wait. You have to put it right here, and then my wall is going to be right here. And then we can put stuff in the middle. We don't have to put a door on it.
How do you have six and I have five?
Yeah, because you're not on the right places, see? See? Let's
just make a hallway for anyways.
Yeah, but no, that's the hallway put's going to be our little, one of our, both our storage places, okay? Right there. Yeah. Mine's right there.
How much do you have, four?
I have one, yeah, I have four. You have four?
Yeah.
I'm glad I had the idea to make it one more bigger, right? Comment down below, does our house look awesome?
Yeah, we're making...
Look how big this is so far.
It looks like a butt. Seriously, from the top bottom, it looks like a butt now.
Does it?
Yes.
Oh my god. Yeah, we're making...
appropriate.
Are you sure?
Yes. Well, no, it doesn't. It used to look like a butt, though.
Because the butt cheeks are bigger. We're gonna make it four blocks high, right? And then we're gonna put, for the roof, we're gonna put slabs, right?
Yeah,
we got some slabs right now. And it's slabs. That big, okay? Don't forget to build a hallway, bro.
Actually, wait. I'm gonna just do this.
No.
Wait, I'm gonna see if we did. No, we didn't do slabs on it. It's okay. You can do slabs with yours. I'm just not gonna do slabs with mine.
Then I'm not doing slabs with mine.
I don't care.
That's
just got real dark again. I know. Really fast.
I have torches.
I can do the torch. Should I make another balcony?
Yeah.
Hey, stop, please. Please, please.
Kill them.
All these baby chickens are under around our house!
How cute!
Dead.
They're so cute. That's where my ladder is.
Oh. Our door's right here.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna make another balcony. No, is your door on the side right here? Awesome. Right above our own balconies, right?
Yeah. First of all, both of ours used one to a door. We're gonna make two more on the top.
Yeah.
No, we're making it on the grass.
Yeah. This is awesome, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is the best world ever. Right, guys?
Yeah.
Well, we could teach you how to make a world like this one day. One right there, probably one neighbor. Make it bigger.
No, we're making it just as big as our own one.
Okay. No, mine's are bigger. No, wait, this is how big it is.
Wait, let me do this.
This is how big our own ones are. See?
Yeah, we're gonna make it that big.
Yeah.
Wait, let's make it one outer. We're gonna have it even bigger.
No.
Please.
No.
Oh, wait a second.
Okay, whatever, yeah, that's sure. That's fine.
You're gonna have one bigger, but it's okay. You can have that one bigger.
Very good. Make it around.
I'm doing this because the gay is gonna come around that one.
Oh. I hope the elves are not here.
They're definitely not here. They're probably not gonna move on my own.
Probably. They're not even going to move. They're probably going to come back when it's Christmas next year.
Yeah, let's put doors here.
Did you put it like that?
Yeah, you did.
Look how many doors there are.
No, put it out the outer like that.
Oh.
No, wait, just put it in the inner. Because that's what we did for our other ones.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm afraid. Shall we keep all of our doors open or closed? Like the doors, like it's a, one day we can make a shop. No, two doors.
No, because I want to put my little thing.
What?
Actually, no, okay. Let's make both of ours one bigger. Two bigger, actually.
One side. On the side? I can't. That. Okay, whatever. It's fine if my roof's grass off.
So I'm just gonna
make my roof grass. This big? Like this?
Just a part of it's gonna be grass though, it's okay.
Good.
Yeah.
Can you play skates? I don't have gates. You know I can get the wire.
Just that one.
What was I gonna do?
There you go.
What was I gonna do?
I forgot what I was gonna do. I have one bigger than you. I have two bigger than you. You didn't expand yours.
Okay, man.
You just did it by one. Let me make yours my same size.
What was I gonna do? Oh, I forgot I need to bring over my roof. Below my roof.
There you go. Do you want ours the same size?
Ow. We almost made it for an hour in the video.
Well, it's gonna be an hour. A second.
not in seconds, a couple minutes.
I don't mean a second, I don't mean exactly a second.
It's okay. It's not even that dark in here. This is on your side, Noah.
Wait, what is it?
This is your side. How about do we made it? Do we make it? We have windows on all the floors now. I made windows on all the floors now for us.
Wait, what? For some reason, I have more. For some reason, I can do more. Oh, you know why? Because you're gonna. Because do you want me to put your doors on this side so you can have the same size thing like this?
Why?
So you don't have just one stair, so you can actually have three stair, then, you know, a big couch. Or do you just want a little couch?
But Noah, I don't like it there.
Fine.
I can just say, then Noah, you have a window, have a window.
No, it's just, no.
Both have a window.
I'm pretty much good.
No, you can just have one more.
I said tool ups.
I know what you do.
Like tool paper.
Right there.
Oh, yeah, you can do that.
I have a two couch.
This could be my little storage place.
Can you place the flowers? Never mind, I can do it. Pretty, right? I thought you wanted cactuses for yours.
I just put tools instead.
No, look what I did to all the floors. I put glass everywhere. In the same places. Yeah, I did it to yours also.
Top floor?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Sorry. Oh, no, you did. Never mind.
Yeah, I did. But it was only on the first floor, not the second floor.
Now we have
Are they all on the same size? Side?
Yeah.
And they're all the same thing, right? Yeah, they are.
Well, you can make your side pink and mine's green. I'm gonna do that now.
Right What do you mean?
Oh, yeah. I was like, what the heck? What do you mean? I was like, oh, I don't even glass. Well, we can't see less, but we can see
for some reason, I did it to my top floor first.
I did it to my second floor first.
Oh,
they sound like blocks when you're closing them, right?
Yeah.
Get off my stinking chair. Hey, bro. I got them first.
Awesome, right?
Oh, I'm gonna go and do my flowers, get my flowers.
Yours is on the last page of the decorations too, the second one.
Okay.
No, this is how you go to bed. See, you have to go under it. Awesome.
Awesome.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Actually, should I?
Hold up. My plants are weak. Those already grow? What? What?
Anala, should I put two carpets or just one?
One. So you can see the top. Awesome.
Just stretching. Guys, I'm stretching and yawning. And if you want to know why.
Because we just woke up 53 minutes ago.
We woke up an hour ago, Nala.
Yeah, actually an hour, sorry.
We woke up 5 minutes before the live stream. Yeah, we woke up 5 minutes before the live stream.
So that would be at... That would be at what?
You really woke up late. We woke up at one.
Yeah, we woke up at just like last, exactly one.
Yeah, we woke up at one. Wait, is it? It's 1:51, okay. Yeah, we did wake up.
So, can you say seeds and done?
Wait, what?
Can you put seeds on the sign? Seeds right here and done on that one?
I know.
This is the seeds one. Say seeds that you need and then.
No, I'm just gonna put seeds.
No!
It's hard. And you're doing it.
Seeds.
Pineapple seeds.
Seeds on this? Seeds. Seeds.
Seeds, so does that mean?
Done. Seeds, okay? Put done seeds on this one, okay?
You mean
seeds done.
You mean seeds that have growed? Growed seeds.
Yeah. That pushed on my chair. Alright, now I'll pinch your toe off.
So you get to
forgot I keep that hole handy.
Look, can I see what I did?
Hold on.
I'll show you what I did to both of our plants. Look, I put a torch right in between both of our plants because it was dark down here.
Oh, okay.
I don't put two. There you go.
Like the view up here, guys?
Sorry, Nilo.
Oh no, place an open gate.
Oh wait, I'll go in a second, but don't do that. I'm in creative mode.
Now another one. Also place the one right here, so we can get to each other. We're gonna keep them all open, okay?
Okay.
We're gonna keep all of the doors open. All the doors. Not the gates. All the doors open, okay? So go to every door and keep them open.
Why wouldn't we want all the doors open?
So I'm gonna bring my dog. My dog can go around everywhere. And discover the place. Oh, I'm totally not gonna let him in here.
He's not even unleashed though. Maybe I'll teleport to you if you unleash him. And I'm gonna sit him.
I know. I'm gonna bring him unleashed. I'm gonna put him unleashed. Yay, I took a sign from you.
No, you wish in this game that you can actually tell them to teleport to you.
So they just don't teleport.
Yeah, like you can let them go around, but if there's stuff they won't teleport themselves, you can tell them to teleport to you, and then they'll teleport to you if you tell them to. Hey, why'd he leave?
What?
A person I was just watching left.
Okay. You're still in the cave?
I was in that one cave.
Where's my dog? I didn't unleash him. I'm so
confused. He's behind you.
I know. I did.
Just go up the stairs. And I will watch him teleport to us. You would definitely teleport.
He's done here. Come here, buddy.
Wait, no, don't bring over. Go back up there. I want to see if he teleports. Feel. Oh, yeah, I want to see if he teleports. Just go to the back. Oh, he just teleported.
That looks crazy.
He just disappeared.
Yeah.
No,
make a way to get in here from here.
Can I just help you once real quick? Actually, I want to hit you real quick so he'll hit me. Sorry, doggy. Are you going to hit? Ow.
He just died.
No, he didn't.
Where is he?
Somewhere. Now it's an easy boat, so now he'll kill me.
Where is he?
Oh. I'm giving some steak.
Can I hit him real quick? Just one more time. He'll hit me back. Just hit me!
Don't hit him!
Kill me now! You're a double! Wait, what happens if I hit you? Hit me.
I'll give him some love.
Hit me.
No, you hit me.
He's doing love.
Don't kill me after this. Let me kill you. See what happens. Kill me. See what happens. Kill me. No, in front of my dog. Not my dog. Me. Make sure you don't hit my dog. He didn't see anything.
He just teleports to you.
Wait, my spawn foot's right here. Wait, Noah. So, we spawned right under all this stuff. See if he teleported. He teleported.
Can he teleport?
Good God. That's so funny. Oh no, make also one right here. Make one right here.
bar the door is open though.
Okay, I'm keeping this door open, but I'm not keeping my door open. Don't keep my door open on this on the first floor, okay? No?
Okay.
It looks like a museum. It doesn't look like a hotel.
Yeah.
With just two floors and with four rooms.
I guess.
Probably does, right? Santa Claus not coming to town again. Come on, baby. That actually looks awesome.
Look, you can still get up though.
Oh, wait, where's my doors?
Oh. I'm gonna keep track of doors in my cave room.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm not drinking.
Look, I put another trap door.
Awesome.
I'm
gonna get some water. I'm gonna get some This is a chill out space, not chill out. We can chill out this time. I forgot to put ladders. What if we make a house without ladders that we have a lot of, that we have 15 floors on? Then we do not have ladders.
And we just use
and
stairs.
We don't have stairs.
What?
Yeah.
And we have stairs?
And we don't have stairs.
Okay, then how in the world are we supposed to navigate?
You'd be crazy, right, Amy? No, so you make a ladder?
Yes!
It's gonna have to be right there.
Fix it. Let me teleport to you. I'm worried.
Okay.
No, let me teleport to you. You're gonna break it. You can go
to I know where to put mine. Right there. Right on my seat.
Right.
It's like the love seat, right? How? Why isn't Daddy waking up? I'm gonna wake up. Hmm.
Just like
that. Ugh, shall we get off this ledge?
Just tell me, just wake him up. Look, shall we stay behind me?
You said you woke up in 15 minutes. It's been an hour.
It's been an hour now. He said he's eating up right now.
Okay. Well, at least he got a sweet 12 to 13 hours of sleep.
I'm still getting some ice cream.
Oh, and me and my sister?
The fourth minute of the hour.
Off live stream, we made this. Well, my sister made the face, but us together, we made these little pillars.
I had the idea to make the three leaf clover on the feet.
And guess what else? It's a literal chicken bone somehow. We made a literal chicken bone.
Yeah.
How?
With seven legs.
No, this little chicken bone. How though? It's
how? We made it.
It's just a square. So how?
We made it
possible.
We made it with eight legs. Actually, nine.
Seven.
Oh, seven. That is the creepy part. No, I'll be here.
This is practically a cave right now.
Guys, that
over here cave.
That guys, that is our little storage room, and you will love it if you were in this. You will love this whole world if you were in this world. Doggy, you're in double trouble.
He did break that. And also, we put a little red thing for under there because it's
no. Put a little leash. Put a little collar and leash in there for my dog.
You know you don't really need another fence, right? Because there's a bunch of fences outside. Yeah. I'm gonna discover this whole world now. Can I discover this whole world and see?
Yeah, I'm gonna put my dog back on the leash though.
Oh, never mind. You can find villages.
Okay.
I just found one. Oh, this is awesome.
Why can't you find villages? Why did they say that?
I thought you couldn't. Look at that. You can find a village.
I'm going to get a map. Remember I lost my map. Did you know all the map I discovered is that? What
yeah,
the heck?
Put it in your left, put it.
What? I moved around on this map?
Yeah, you did before. You used to have a map, but you accidentally deleted it.
This is map one.
Come to me, because this is where the village is.
I'm gonna kill it all. Oh my god, you still discovered all the world. Oh my god, this is weird. Oh my god, there's a ravine right in it, right there. Okay, I'm gonna discover the rest of the world, okay?
Oh, look, there's a village house down here.
Oh no, look, you see that brown thing? You see that brown thing? That's our house.
There is literally a village house down here.
This is our house.
That's not our house, that's actually a cave. Our house is more up.
Oh, then we can just look at that, and then we can just follow, and then we can just see the house. That's easier, right?
Matter of fact, I'm gonna take the map down here so I can actually see better.
Oh, I found another village. What the heck? This is not a village.
What the fuck?
What?
What?
Come here.
What?
Come here.
What?
Come here.
What?
Oh my.
That has to be a chunk error in the villager when they tried to spawn it there, but they didn't want to spawn it there, and then they must have spawned it somewhere else.
Oh my god.
That's definitely a chunk error. That is a chunk error. That is. Guys, this is a chunk error. Nada, you know something? Did you know that since this happened, from the villager's house side, maybe that village house side?
Let's not mess it up.
Let's go to that village and see if one of the house, the whole entire side.
Yeah, then that will be.
If it is, then that chunk error, then that's a pretty bad chunk error.
Wait for me, bro.
It's okay.
Oh my god. There's only one shoe, right?
There's two shoe houses in here.
Okay, not in that one. Not on this one. No.
Okay, then it must be from a different village.
Let's find more. Let's go all around the world.
The possibilities are.
Let's go all around the world then.
No, that's gonna take 50 years.
No, we're gonna go all around the world. Every village. No, we're gonna discover the whole world on a map. When we see a village, we're gonna see it. What the heck? What?
What?
Oh, weird things are happening right now.
It's a pickaxe! Look at that ravine shape! It's a pickaxe!
Go in the house, see what's in there. Why is these weird things keep happening, bro? It's weird, right?
Okay, now they can get down there.
No, they can't go up ladders.
I know, they're idiots. I'm gonna get stairs.
Why? What does that look like?
What is
that? That look like skywards like this?
It looks like an arrow. Arrow.
No, this way. It looks like someone's shooting an arrow.
Actually, it looks like an axe sideways.
Yeah, it does.
Actually, it looks like... I don't want to mention it.
Oh, God.
If you take out that little sticker...
A pee-pee. Halt. I know what we need to do.
Yeah, but it's not gonna know what.
Don't tell them.
Sorry. What are you doing? Why are you in water?
What?
You're in water. Oh!
It is.
That's another chunk error.
It is.
It's not the other side. That's a chunk error.
Oh my God, look at it. Oh my.
Amanda. That was
what? This house is full. These two houses are full.
Let me say something. Look. For some reason, the village cannot go past this, and anything that actually went past this just got deleted. This world is airing all the chunks.
This is awesome.
Every single time. Yeah, I'm gonna go tell Daddy the weird things that are happening.
Oh my God. There's weird things everywhere, right, guys?
There's chunk errors in here, because look. Look, for some reason, this village is cut in half. And we found, for some reason, one whole straight line of blocks from a shoe house in the middle of nowhere. This super flat chunk error, this super flat is having so much chunk errors when it comes to a village.
Maybe because we made a ginormous house.
Maybe because
Oh, it didn't do that in my other world.
Wait, no.
It didn't do that in my hotel world, so.
No, because maybe because a chunk error happened. Yeah. This is a literal T, like the fanciest T ever.
Yeah, it's like, oh, I'm so.
First of all, look, this is supposed to be a ravine. And look, it's separate.
Ravine.
This is.
Okay, I found another village.
Wait, get another map.
No.
Oh, look at that! You're in the middle of nowhere! Awesome!
Is there anything other?
This village seems fun.
Yeah, this village seems fun. This one's fine. Okay, let's go and check somewhere.
Just in case this. While you're doing that, I'm gonna investigate this village.
What?
Okay, this is something wrong with it.
What the heck? Oh my God, look, the stairs!
Uh-huh.
Oh,
it's the same thing with every single village, even though there's not even a grass there.
Oh my God. That's supposed to be cobblestone. What?
Anaya, remember that world where we put all the grass? For some reason, now the game is copying our things. It's copying things that we already made before in the past.
Yeah.
Mm. Okay, Minecraft in PlayStation is getting so weird now. It's actually freaking me out.
I know. I'm scared. What seed did you find? What seed is this?
It's just a random super flat, remember? This is the one with our house, remember?
Oh yeah. I want to see much as I'm starving.
Can I just have cereal? Well, no, check how much battery your remote has. It's okay, just take it out.
It's not charging.
It is.
It's 212. What? It's 212. Oh no! A heart or a butt?
It's a butt. Is it a butt?
No, it's a heart.
Yeah, that's correct.
It's a heart! Yours is a circle, mine is a heart. Ah! There you go! Come here. What does that look like? A cloud? What?
On the first map that you're having in your left hand, it looks like a crystal house.
There you go. Look. Wait. What? It looks like a heart, right?
Yeah,
it does. Doesn't mine look like a heart a little bit more? Mine look more like a butt.
Yeah.
Speaking Jesus!
My bad. I'm gonna find you. Don't go off the snap, though.
I love this world, Noah. Call it Zox. Because it's so good.
But why was there just a random thing? Why is there just a random one side of a shoe?
Does that look like a fancy A, but just not with that line? Or almost an M.
Does this look like an upside down person?
Yeah.
Okay.
That looks like a gun.
What is wrong with Minecraft?
That looks like a gun! What's wrong with Minecraft?
They put a gun-shaped cave in this game. What is wrong with them?
Oh my gosh.
Maybe that's why it's...
For some reason, guys, if you watch this whole thing, you're actually... For some reason, we found a whole village cut in half. We found one little straight line of... Oh my god, horror! Wait a second. Of a shoe house just in the middle of nowhere.
A heart.
And look, a heart-shaped lake.
And then I got... Oh my god.
Everything is wrong with this world. Well, not everything, but most of it.
And the gun thing? Oh my god.
Yeah, and that gun-shaped cavern.
Oh my god.
Everything's going wrong in this world! Come on! It's just copying our thing that we made.
It only did that with one village.
Yeah. It's copying everything.
I found another village. Let's see what's wrong with this one.
I'm coming too.
There's probably nothing.
Check this one. Oh my god.
There's something wrong with it. First of all, it's not supposed to come from here. From the glitch, it's not supposed to come from here. It's supposed to come from here.
Yeah.
A heart sidewards.
This is broken.
No, a heart sidewards. A sideways heart.
What is wrong with this world?
A sideways heart, butt cheek. A sideways heart. What's wrong with this world?
Everything. Wait, when I do this, I'm gonna do water instead. Just pretend that I'm here again, just for a second.
I'm coming. I don't know where you're at though.
We're here, just for a minute.
We have to run away now.
Just pretend that you don't know that happened.
Okay, let's go.
Whoa!
See what's weird in this. What?
This.
Oh my god. Is that? I know, you did it.
No, just pretend you don't know I did it.
Oh my god.
What the frick? Oh my god!
And wait, I'm gonna be invisible and then you have to pretend that I'm not doing it. Then you have to pretend that,
Oh my god.
You have to pretend that, that you don't know that I'm doing it. Now look at that house again. Pretend you don't see anything, but wait for it.
Oh my god, what the heck?
Oh god, run.
You might get the world and do that TNT and see if you're one?
No. Okay. No, still pretend that you don't know this is happening.
What the heck's happening here? Oh my god, I wouldn't go wrong. What's happening?
Come back to the village and then you have to be like, what in the world is happening?
What in the world is happening?
Okay, we're not joking.
fun stuff anymore, he will come. Actually, keep making that, because he'll come, right? No, fix, keep it. Okay, see if he pays.
Okay, that was weird. That Herobrine is literally in a world because he just placed 3 wood pieces. Maybe it was a chunk error, actually.
Maybe it wasn't.
That's heavy. Let's play in here. How are you even playing this? There you go. Now you can spawn. Are you okay?
I died.
No, you didn't.
I'm gonna die. You have 2 cheese, and I only have 2 of these. Oh. Okay, let's eat now.
No, it's still hot.
No.
What?
I'm hot. Okay, they're hot. Yeah! You got the hotter one.
I'm more sensitive to hot things. Well, besides if I'm in a shower, though. I'm only more sensitive to hot things if it's in a shower.
Okay, I'm supposed to put in this fridge.
Did you just fart? Are they hot? When you log back in, you have to be like, what in the world?
I'm not logging in.
Okay. I'm just saying that when you do, you have to be like, what in the world? Because there's much more water.
Yum. Yum.
Is it hot anymore?
No.
Oh, wait.
Try a bite. Take it. Good.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Fine.
Mine is kind of hot in the bottom, but it's fine.
The cheese is cold.
There is?
Yeah. But it's okay.
Okay.
Because the rest of it's hot.
Can I float?
Mm-hmm.
No eating. Move, baby. It will be good. Fine.
Daddy, can I have something to drink?
I'm gonna talk about you.
Can I just have milk?
Yes.
Oh, Oh wait, I forgot to say bye to everyone. Bye guys,
see you next time. Bye.
Bye guys, we're gonna be eating, but see you later. Bye everyone.